I'm around time, and I'm not playing Oceanhorn because I decided to play Bug Fables instead. Hopefully, this will pick up that I'm streaming from here. But don't look like it's caught up to the fact that I'm streaming from my laptop today. Here we go. I gotta advertise around and let people know I'm streaming Bug Fables. Okay, I got everything running. I just want to make sure it's going fine on my laptop, because I'm on my Google Chromium. Making sure I'm going good. I'm going to advertise real quick, and then I'll go to the game. I'm going to have up my Chromium, that way if anyone stops by and chats with me, I can say hi. It's fine. It's fine. I'd be on YouTube, but I need to work on that. So maybe in December I'll be doing that. Next week I'm going to have off because I'm going to be taking the time to be with my family. And my dad's in the hospital as is right now, and I'm kind of really worried about stuff. He doesn't have COVID. He's negative, which is good. It's just something else that's going on. Hopefully we'll find out tomorrow what's going on. But I'll keep those who want to know what's up in the know. I feel like crying really hard right now, but I don't know. I think I'm out of here. Whatever. Things are just not going well for me today. anyway. I'm not cute or pretty, but I think I'm so nice. My husband says I'm beautiful, but whatever. I gotta get all the advertising places and Twitter. Don't forget Twitter, because, you know, Twitter. I gotta get to the game. I'm sorry I'm taking forever. At least I feel like I am. Okay, I'm gonna go to Twitter now and advertise real quick, and we'll go from there. Woo! I need to ask Barricade how he does his setups and whatnot. Anyway, wow. Get this going. I'm doing a new file. As you can see, I've already beat this game. As I wanted to know what I was getting myself into when I first started this. So, let's do Queen Zelda 1, since the first one was just Queen. And I'm going with my username on Twitch. That way I'll know which one I'm playing for streams. I love this game. It's so Paper Mario. I'd be playing Pokemon, but like I said, or, I guess I can't. So I guess, just lowercase queen is fine, whatever. I don't care. Queen one or something. La 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 la. Mm-hmm. There's never voice acting in this either. Yeah, it's fine. I love this story, it's so cute. Oh, the land of Bulgaria. A peaceful, prosperous place where many adventurous bugs gather. Oh, no, it wasn't always that way. Nor by the promise of riches and lush fields, a young queen visited these lands many moons ago. I've got some cider. I'm gonna pull up myself and give myself a watch, because why not, right? I gotta mute myself so I don't hear anything. So otherwise it's like echo in my brain. I don't need an echo, but I wanna make sure I sound okay. No, it sounds alright. So back to the game. Together with her daughters and fellow answerers, she established Bulgaria's modest first settlement. Her people were happy. The ant kingdom flourished, and yet the queen's dream had still not been fulfilled. For she had heard of an ancient people who safeguarded a treasure of unbelievable power. It was none other than the everlasting sapling, a plant which would grant unending youth and strength to any who ate even one of its leaves. She searched and searched and searched, at last she never found it. She entrusted her dream to the princess before falling into a hard-earned sleep. Are you saying she died? I'm gonna turn down the audio because it's really loud. That's a little better. Because display audio is like overwhelming me. It's like, can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? I'm kidding. Yeah. Determined to succeed where her mother did not, the new queen rallied the people together under her cause. Opening the doors of the kingdom to bugs of all shapes and kinds, she attracted ambitious and skilled adventurers. Her decree was loud and clear. Find me the everlasting sapling, and you shall know wealth like no other bug ever has. With this, the Explorers Consortium was founded, with its many members searching across the kingdom for clues and treasures. Even though to this day the sapling has never been found, but every bug dreams of one day claiming it for themselves. I like, these guys are cute. Then, Sir Marquis, would you consider my earlier offer? Kabu, I respect your passion, but I take missions of the highest I take missions of the highest to the of the highest danger. I'm proven warriors not fit to accompany my team. I'm proven, Maki, I bested many hardships to the north. Or so you say, your knowledge of our culture and your passion for exploring are as true as my blade's edge, Kabu. But I would ask you not to press the issue. This is not the place to cause a scene. What? Care to say that again? As I said, we cannot allow children to explore, much less Snake Mouth Den. I'm not a kid. So much for that. Would you accompany Kabu? It's my duty to investigate. Mm-hmm. Well, if you insist. I had to move. It's like, move up and down. And press A to jump and talk over to people. La 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 la. It'll be. Lower your voice. What is the matter? This guy's calling me a kid, says I can't explore. Swimming isn't going to challenge the rules, you child. Shut it. It's not about age, it's about skill, bitches. I'm the best explorer the hive has ever seen. I'm not some random bee. This is the random bee on the screen. Explorer bee? Yeah, I got a problem saying bees can't explore. Expect honey and paint. I'd say that, but silence, please. This guild of ours is no place for petty squabbles. Like, I can't just give a permit to some bee, much less without a partner. Team should be a duo of explorers, you know. I'm worth like four bees, okay? Hey, V, what do you want? Why don't we join forces? We both wish for a permit, yet lack a companion. But do I look that desperate? I don't even know you. I never promise I must keep, and for that I must explore. How bad could it be? Well, it can't be worse than having to stay put. Deal. But you two are just crazy. You won't last a second in Snake Mouth. Actually, it's not that bad. I'll prove you wrong. No. You're both most likely mere novices ruled by your strong emotions. I've no doubt that if you left today, you would return inside a bag. Tamaki, although you outrank me in spades, you shouldn't underestimate me. I went through quite a bit to get here. Yeah, bugs like you that look down on others are really annoying. Very well, I should test your resolve. Test us. Who named you king of this joint? Nan herself, for she has knighted me as her royal blade. Not again. Accept your challenge. V, get ready. Fetch your own horn. I was born ready. Great. Battle, baby. V, our opponent is no amateur. Would you like to reverse some combat tips? Yeah, it's been a while. Yeah, maybe I'll even learn something. Listen, then we can both perform one action per round. You're attacking, using an item, etc. We can power up our attacks by performing commands unique to each move. Watch this. If I hold down long enough, I can power up my own strike. Button lane, look at this. I pray to say at the right time I can power up my armor ring. Whack. See, we're doing great. Don't let your guard down. We have to turn it and it's the enemy's turn. Block. Yeah, it's the same as Paper Mario. It's the same dang mechanics. What the heck, am I trying to kill us or something? Can't handle that much, you should surrender. Go home and guard your honey with silly toys. Toy, now I'm mad. Put it back tenfold. Use the TP. Oh, yeah. I have to hit the button in a certain way. Hey, hey. So you can do it right this time. There you go. Yeah, buddy. Let's just swag him. All he knows is taunt. Ow, I forgot to block. Let's kill with the blade. You passed. Huh? What? You've performed well enough. I could feel your desire to see the world through your attacks. I'm no one to keep you from your explorer permit. It'll you may grant it to them. I get no say in this, Monkey is the king's blade. Here, you can have it. Woo! Explorer's permit, babies! I didn't think about then it's going to be all mine, all the riches and the glory. Think about then, it lies to the west of the association. A simple path, although filled with danger. There's much treasure to be found in, but its jaws have claimed many. Mackie! Seriously, brother, how long are you going to keep me waiting? Isn't he cute? Apologies, Kina. You can't believe I must be going now. You indeed can see duty calls me. May you succeed in your mission. Bye! Lord Bunch. And causing quite the scene himself, that fighting prowess, how many years must he have trained? So, I guess, from the hive near the big tree. Kabu, I moved in just 1 moon ago from the north. Cool, indeed. Bum, bum, bum. I'm sure Ricky said Tunkmouth was to the right. Was to the west, right? We should get moving. Right, yeah, let's go right away. Don't fall behind, okay? Oh, wait, you two. Nothing wrong? You know what the goal of the Tunkmouth edition is, right? No. I forgot. Your goal is to find an ancient artifact that is fabled to be inside the Snake Mouth Den. We tried, but no one ever found it. Most never come back. I don't know what the Queen wants with that, but she is very determined to find it. We'll find it, don't worry. Yeah, I'm on the case after all. This is what worries me. That's adorably hilarious. I'm not gonna do hard mode. It's not in me to do that crap. Put him to bed or whatever. Bing. Hey, why are you hitting that crystal? You could break it, you know. Really don't know? Just tell us why. Are you my partner, Silla? Her mouth is most loose. This is an ancient crystal, correct? Or unique to this land? Correct. They could restore record of previous travels if you smacked them with something. Crystal is yellow, so it would even heal your wounds. You expect me to believe that? All that awesome stuff for hitting a rock? Yeah, you're one of little face. Don't leave out it. Show them. Nice. Done. It works. This must sell for a fortune. I get for this crystal is prison time. Only the Ant Queen can authorize placing these rocks in public places. If you find one in the wild, they're too heavy to be carried by a single bug. There goes that idea. Still, their properties are amazing. Let's use them when we can be. Yeah, sure, let's get a move on. Best of luck. Yeah. They're all healed now. I'm just looking around. Can't really get anywhere because, you know, rocks in the way. They gotta block you off somehow, right? Okay. North. Yes, this way is Snake Mouth. Hey. Woo, let's go, baby. Let's go, let's go. I was gonna whack him. Woo, money. Money exploration points. Yeah. Money or berries in this game. It's kind of funny. Whoop. 2 berries so far. Wow. You can whack them and stuff like in Paper Mario. Crap. No. Whack. Yeah. Whack. Because I whacked him and got up from behind. At least I get experience in this game. I'm like Paper Mario where you get like 0 experience. This is the very start of the Paper Mario series. This is what this reminds me of. Ha 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 ha. Now it's not like Finico. Whack. Now walk the other guy down too. That way Cabo can whack one of them. Ah, crap. Oh. Sorry. Ah. Yeah. Stay down, bitch. Ah. Might as well whack him off. Or, you know, kill him or whatever. I tried to block. I failed. Money, berry monies, I don't know, whatever. Get to hit the old man. I'm cutting weeds for some money. Like Zelda, I don't know. Whatever. Whatever. An old bug in distress. I'm younger than both of ya. Both of you. Well, you gotta know. I'm almost done arranging my cozy rest space for travelers going to make mouth den. I just can't put out this darn weed. Right on a wedding day. I know, that's what I've been doing. All right. You need to buy something nice. Alright, I'll buy something nice, alright. Dang. No. I was the one reading, not you. I'm bad. Wah. Wah. Money. This is like Paper Mario, but I like this better. Whack. I gotta have V knock down the other guy. Whack. They'll up here sometime soon. Turn to leaf, yeah. Yeah. This is it, safe house den. Don't look all that scary, you know. Rumors I've heard it is the grave of 1,000 explorers. Having ended countless journeys, many a song have been written about its dangers. For real? Its interior must be absolutely riddled with monsters and death traps. We must be extremely cautious. Geez, way to sell it to me, Cabu. But the higher the danger, the better the treasure. It's true that the artifact is likely to be inside, but our simple riches were such a risk to you. Stop trying to scare me off. Let's get in there. He's gotta keep her safe. Aw, that's cute. That's adorable. Ooh. Crystal berry. I'll have to come back here later in my other file. Scary one. Man, this area sounds just like a Paper Mario game. I swear. More light in here. This room must be quite near the cracked ceiling. What a surprisingly cozy entrance. Hey, Kabu, do you really have to comment on every small thing? Oh my god, it's so Paper Mario. All this music. Sorry, I was just checking. See if a friend of mine was streaming. And it looks like it's a no. Usually I stream until Barricade gets on anyway, so that's fine. Oh wait, he's not even gonna be in on tonight. It's Thursday. So I get to be on till 10 and then I'm gonna stop on the dot. Or maybe 9. I don't know. It depends on how tired I am. Okay. I got that. Wee! I wasn't in the mood to fight that guy. Sorry. Sorry. What? I'm doing that anyway. Just have to remember the controls are this thing. Yeah, buddy. Super reliable. Okay, it's X button to flip him around. I like Kabu as the leader. Wasn't he can protect me? Or whatever. I'm weird. Whack. Wow. Money. Leave this place, for beyond this point lies great danger. We've already lost one of ours to this wretched place. Curses this coziness was an illusion. Our path won't be easy, that much is for sure. No place full of treasures ever been safe. So many have fallen looking for riches. Let's find the treasure quickly so no one else ventures in here. Alright. Whatever. Dang it. Whack. I guess I could have gone after the other guy first, but whatever. Oh yeah. Yeah, buddy. Wow. What, we did all that is for that? Seriously. It wasn't even a rare item. Heck, it wasn't even a rare mushroom. Who designed this place? I will sting them in the face. I will tear the place down. Come now, V. Much as it is. Then maybe let's pick it up and start looking again. Bye. What? I said bye. Yeah. Kaboo, are you okay? This is a perfect time to go home. I don't like the look of that place. But I'm his reliable teammate. I'm gonna regret this. The door has opened. The door has opened. I feel like I'm playing Kingdom Hearts now. Rush, I can wait. Oof, I'm looking at this first room, but I broke my fall. Could have carried you, but you seem really heavy here. Sorry. Kind of buzzed through that. I gotta pee real quick. I'll be back. The cat alarm system has been activated and I'm back. So you hear the cat, man? It's 'cause I'm back. Is that a moth? He's still alive. He's asleep. Spider. All right. Wow. Crap, Turn all around. Damn. I guess we can, restore 3 HP. There's no use fighting the spider. There's no way to hit him. Yeah, buddy. Run! Gee, it's too fat to come in here. You think? Ha, turn over a new leaf. That's our priority. Leaf has some, mysteries of his own. Zombies, yay. Blech. Zombie ant. Ooh. Ooh. Give me. Whack. My god, I should be up another level. Yeah, buddy. Alright, let's take out this guy over here. I gotta swing it over there. So we can reach that thing with, boomerang. I couldn't think of the word. Whack. Woo. Yeah, I'm gonna raise their HP. Yeah, he needs it more than Kabuto's. Poor V's kind of weak. The HP department. Nice. Or they just land on their own, it's fine. Go through the door, whatever. You can freeze it. Whack. Whatever. It still did. Yay, another crutch leaf I could use. That's right, I gotta go up, not over, duh. Crap, I gotta go all the way to the mulberry bush just to get to the tree. Dang it. Dang it. Yay, puzzles. Crap. Do I go back over again? Yay me. Done. Yeah. He's gotta go that way. Or something, I don't know. Did I go over or something? I forget. I don't know. Whatever. Okay. coming. Crap. Dang it. Oops, let go too early. Magic seed. Go across the way, shall we? Yeah. Ah. Oh, at least he's on the side. I know I should be playing with mouse and keyboard, but whatever. It is what it is, y'all. I like my controller. I like my controller. Dang it. Yeah. Whack it up there. So I can get up on top of the thing. And whack the thing. And jump up. Okay. Well, at least V's first and he can go first. Whack this guy down. Door, go down. Keep going. Okay. I don't know what that did, but whatever. Oh, okay, I opened up the left side. Yeah. Woo! Okay. Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun. Not. Yay. Yeah. There. I'm just looking. I don't feel like fighting him. Yeah. Go over to this one. Get up there. Do with magic. Let's get out of here, man. Yeah. Ooh, crystal berry. I need to up. That's what I thought. Thank you. Woo. You found the ancient mask. Run, bitches! Oops. Down here. It's like get down here. I don't know why I hit the red on button for, I'm sorry. Bastards. I'm sick of these, I'm so sorry. That way I can have him Use a stash on him. I'm gonna die. Be all my fault for being dumb. Whatever. Oh, thank God. Does it have Kaboo kill it? Ooh, I won, barely. All right. Dead spider, you suck. Victorious. The Ventress Jovi and Kaboo delve into Stink About Death for their team's first exploration mission. Please know for having consumed any previous explorer that dared to enter. Even so, the team stuck together and were surprised with a new friend, Leaf. Together, they found one of the fabled artifacts that the Ant Queen has been looking for. Trigger a trap, they defeated the vile spider before being swept away. What will happen to this trio who met due to chance? Will they stick together on their journey? Little do they know that their adventure is just starting. End of chapter 1. V, Leaf, are you alright? I'm all soaked. Cripes really got lucky. I'm a bit hazy. We got the artifact, then that spider attacked. Leave the artifact, I dropped it. Leaf, did you grab it? Seriously, V. Worry about the artifact later. Let's make sure Leaf is okay first. I guess I'll just freeze the whole dumb river. Ooh, I got a team that unlocked. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Thank you. It's funny to boast. I can't do something. Oh, they're fine. Let's go. Let's go. Issues. Thank you. Chapter 2. They're fun to be around, at least. Yeah, it's been a while since I played this. This one's easy to do. Side quest to do. That's easy. Three. To the left. it's chags and mushrooms, I think. I think it's funny that I remembered, I guess they did eat it. I'm gonna have to buy some more and then make it again and give it to the old guy. Okay. It's another hearty breakfast to give to the old guy for his tag quest. Yeah. I can probably find some crunchy leaves. I'll get like two or so on the way. Okay, let's go. That's good. I'll take on the old man's quest and give him the hearty breakfast. I think at 9 I'll probably stop. Not doing very well right now. I kind of want to go somewhere and cry, but whatever. Whack. Here, have a hearty breakfast. Oh. Sorry, I'm not saying anything. I maybe shouldn't have streamed today, but whatever. It is what it is, right? If anyone gives two craps, I'm not gonna be streaming next week. I'm taking the week off. And when I come back in December, I'll be streaming from YouTube. So it's gonna be interesting. Because I doubt anything's gonna change, but we'll see. I think I'm done. I wanted to last until 9, but I just can't. I just don't have anything to keep going. I'm tired and hungry and I'm really worried about my dad. I'd raid somebody, but I don't feel like doing that either. Anyway, I guess this is it for streaming for tonight. I wanted to stream until 10, but I'm just not in the mood. Save here. Sorry. Yeah. You can quit down here. Turn to main menu. Anyway. This is where I'm gonna stop streaming. I'll be back streaming on, December 2nd? Yeah, because November 30th is when I'm going to be back to streaming, because I stream Monday, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. The next week is Thanksgiving week. If anything happens before December, I'll keep everybody in the Discords informed, I guess. Or I'll say something on Twitter. Anyway. I'm sorry this was such a short stream, but I had fun. I'll see everybody on November 30th. If not, it'll be sometime in December, I guess. Like and subscribe and all that crap. or follow me on Twitch or Twitter or whatever. Anyway, good night, y'all.